This dictator tried to use PS2s to launch nuclear weapons.
When the consoles first came out, Saddam Hussein tried to buy thousands of PS2s.
His goal was to combine thousands of consoles as a cheaper way to launch nukes.
Even crazier, 10 years later, the US Air Force built one of the world's fastest computers using over 1,700 PS3s.